Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, August 19th. I am Indra Singh. Our special newsroom today is sponsored by Gujarat-based SkyStarch Polymers. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil futures edged higher last Friday following an attack on Saudi oil facility by the Yemeni separatists. WTI crude traded at $54.87, a rise of 40 cents per barrel, while Brent futures gained by 41 cents per barrel, settling at $58.64. Open spec naphtha prices inched lower by $2 per metric ton to the $463 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels last Friday. Last week, ethylene prices gained in Asia. The price rise was supported by firmer upstream crude and naphtha values coupled with limited product avails. Despite stronger upstream crude and naphtha values, propylene prices were assessed stable in Asia last week. Demand trends were reported to be dull in the key markets like China. SM prices witnessed a gain in Asia last week. Reports of improved regional demand trends and firmer upstream energy rates coupled with bullish benzene feedstock values together helped the SM sellers to raise their prices higher across the Asian regions. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today, on August 19, 2019. LLDP prices are lower by 10 RMB per metric ton at 7,390 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are down by 9 RMB per metric ton at 8,533 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,825 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Reliance Industries Limited is likely to undertake a plant shutdown at its 550,000 metric ton per year LLDPE and HDPE swing plant located at Jamnagar in Gujarat, India in the last week of August 2019. The plant is slated to remain offline for a period of about 10 to 12 days. Our special news today is sponsored by Gujarat-based SkyStarch Polymers. Established in the year 2016, SkyStarch Polymers is a supplier of filamaster batch, raffia filler compound, woven sack filamaster batch, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, August 19. I am Indra Singh. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.